Today is September 16th. It's a Sunday, 2012, and it's Porch Fest. That's when all the bands go on the porches and they play music and whatnot.
It's a neighborhood music festival that's celebrating local musicians and the place that they live, Ithaca, New York.
Is that it really lends itself to people coming out of their houses and listening to music or walking around. And it also exposes other people to the neighborhood.
It's a great community event where people just have music on their porches all over Fall Creek, celebrating the streets.
No more wood. No more lights, no more beacons in the skies. I won't lay around for the night, just as long as you are.
I'm all over Ithaca, I'm gonna let it shine. I'm all over Ithaca, I'm gonna let it shine.
Now people are donating their porches and musicians are coming from this area and playing.
It's very homegrown, rootsy sort of thing. It's all about people just having a good time together without spending any money. It's just community.
It's an activity where people can meet their friends, see their neighborhood, get to know people better one-on-one.
No, I hope they continue. I hope it continues. And the organizers did, by the way, a great job.